in traffic for over an hour. Listen to one woman.
We left Shoreline a quarter till, and it took me, by the time I got downtown, it took me probably about 25 minutes to do two blocks. And then this last little bit, I thought I was getting on the viaduct, but there was no warning. There was
a tweeting a lot of people real time.